So what is stonewalling? It's a type of punishment. It's how the narcissist controls you by punishing you for doing or saying something that they don't like. So instead of having a reasonable conversation or disagreement or argument over something, they'll just stop speaking to you. Now, the reason this works so well for the narcissist is because they don't need any human connection. It's the perfect form of control for the narcissist.